Welcome. We are here at ACSYS in Convestheim. This is our application center and showroom. Together with this location and our location ACSYS Midweider, where is our research and development team located, the magic is happening. Here, we feed them our creative ideas and ideas about innovations. And they use our equipment to craft the solutions that makes our product every year better, and it benefits you as a customer as well. Before we go into the topic and our presentation, I want to take you a little bit back in time. Think about how minting dice and coining dice were created in the old days. And I talk about hand engraving. It was a beautiful art, very craftsmanship heavy. Eventually, there were some more modern technologies like pantographs and copying machines, but all of these got eventually replaced with a much more modern solution, which is CNC milling. CNC milling had a lot of benefits and made work a lot easier and more efficient and faster, but it was still not the peak of engraving. When we talk about the peak of engraving, now we have to talk about laser technology. And not just any laser technology, but femto technology, ultra short pulse technology, so to say. What we have invented for you and what you will see today at this presentation is where we combine these traditional ideas and values, these traditional strategies, and we combine it with modern ultra short pulse femto laser technology. And what we have created and innovated for you is something truly amazing. Nowadays, we can use the full potential of these lasers, reducing engraving time drastically without having almost zero negative effects to it. I hope you will enjoy it. So now that you have learned and heard about our motivations for this project and this development of rough and finishing with laser technology, let me explain to you the technical aspects. Before we start, let's talk about what is rough and finishing cut basically. Well, in milling and turning, so in mechanical processes, what it does is that you use various tools for various purposes. So you could use, for example, a bigger tool and you remove very quickly a lot of material, but the surface is not the best. And then on multiple stages or another stage, you use a different tool with a much smaller edge or size to remove very little material very slowly, but then you create very fine surface as well. And this is possible in mechanical processes because a cutting tool has its own geometrical edge. Here is another example, and to visualize this a little bit better for you, on the top left you see we have a big tool with a big radius. It removes very quickly a lot of material, but the surface is not the best. And then with multiple steps or another step, you then reduce the size of your tool, you remove material much slower, but on the other hand, you create a very fine surface. Why is it so difficult to do the same thing with laser technology? And what was basically our challenge? Well, a laser beam is light. It doesn't have its own geometrical edge. It cannot dive into the material and create a new surface. So with laser, you remove step by step, layer by layer material. And what you create with that is what you call a photocopy effect. So basically, when you have a big dent, a big hole, or a big scratch on the surface, and you engrave on top of it, the damage or the scratch or whatever there is will be transferred all the way in the bottom of the engraving. And another big factor and very commonly used in laser technology is that usually you set up your machine with one specific parameter and then you just engrave everything with this parameter. And because you often want to have highest possible quality, you doesn't end up with the fastest one. But now, obviously, I want to explain to you and share with you what we have developed for you, and it is really truly amazing. It is rough and finishing with laser technology by ACSYS. So this whole development, it is based on four important pillars, and then we will go step by step through all of the pillars, and combined these four aspects will be the rough and finishing with laser technology. So the part number one is the general strategy. We have to think about how we can approach our engraving. There are two different methods. You can separate your model. For example, you have a rim or you have a text where you have very low details. You could engrave it much, much faster. And let's say you have other elements of your design that had a lot of details. And here you want to keep the details, so maybe you engraved it a little bit slower. In this case, it would be very nice if we can separate it and then engrave the rim, for example, or elements with low details much faster, and then other parts with high details we engrave a little bit slower. That gives us the highest possible detail. But that's not always possible. Sometimes design flow into each other. There's no way that we can separate it. It's just one whole design. In that case, we have to find a balanced performance setup. So a setup that removes the material as quick as possible while also gives us all the quality that we need. Here you see an example. This was one of our test designs. In this case, you can see that we have a rim, we have text, we have other elements, and then we have a fish design in the center. And I would say that the rim, the text, and the other elements, they have very little details. They could be engraved much, much faster. But the part in the center, the fish design, it has a lot of details. So we need high quality. We need a lot of details. So here it would be perfect if we can just separate it and then engrave the rim, text, and the other objects very quickly, and then choose a different setup and to engrave the part in the middle a little bit slower. That gives us high details. But again, sometimes we need an alternative where we cannot separate it here. And for this, we need to create a balanced performance setup, something with high ablation rate while we get all the quality that we need. The second part is the Kafco software. On this project, we also worked with the company Kafco, the guys who make the software that your designers very likely use. And what they will develop for us and what they are currently in progress of developing is a kind of a cookie cutter function where you can very simply stamp out various designs or part of your design and then save it into file number 8. And then you can create or stamp out other elements, create file number B, file number C, file number D. The idea is then that you have various files and later in the software we can apply various parameters to it. So everything becomes very easy and very convenient for your operators and for your designers to also set up these engravings. Part number 3, and this is the most important part, I would say, are the laser parameters. ACSYS worked hundreds or even thousands of hours testing all the different values and parameters and possibilities. We also were working together with our suppliers for the laser source and optical technologies and other specialists around the industry to craft for you the best possible laser parameter. While we look at the highest possible ablation rate to remove material as quick as possible, maintain all of the details, or tackling even our tool pathing, or not only the tool pathing, but the tool itself, so the laser beam itself, to improve and perfectionize these laser parameters. And now I want to present to you these two new setups that we have developed for you. The first is what we call the ultra-fast engraving setup, and the second one is the performance tool pathing setup. These are very important because these are the base of our rough and finishing cut processes. So let's look into these parameters and what is inside of them. So the ACSYS ultra-fast engraving parameter is a parameter where you have absolute highest possible ablation rate while you keep all of the details. For the first time, we engrave with pure femtosecond laser 4 and 3D engraving. This setup requires the femto technology from ACSYS in combination with our premium performance Galvo technology. But the good thing is, with this setup, you don't need to change or adjust your hardware. It's just a little bit of software adjustment. It's just the clever parameters, and you're ready to go. The second one is the ACSYS performance toolpathing setup. Here, we not only looked at the laser parameter itself, but at the laser, at the tool itself. We improve this tool and the tooling process. We also require a femtosecond laser in combination with a premium performance Galvo head. Here, however, we have to slightly adjust and improve your optical setup of the machine, which means that you have to slightly adjust your hardware. But it has another very great benefit. Usually, we can engrave on a dome with a flat design and only 0.6 millimeter. I say only, but it's already a lot. But with the performance tool pathing, now we can engrave a flat design on top of a 1 millimeter dome. So you run your design flat while you already have a dome on your die, which makes it processing and engraving much, much easier and better for you. The fourth part, and also a very crucial part, is the ACSYS software. At the moment, it is already possible to program various files with various parameters via our multiple execution batch processing list. But it takes a little bit of time and experience to set up these kind of batch lists. So with our new software, which is already in development and hopefully will be released in the next couple of months, we will simplify this process for you. So now already in our 3D engraving assistant, you can load in multiple files and then apply different laser parameters to it, which makes it for your operator much, much easier and convenient to set up these separated designs where you have different parameters to it. Another very important thing with our new software is that we can create cleaning and smoothening intervals. So now you can set up the software that it will be pausing in a specific way, in specific intervals, and then start a cleaning and smoothening process with our cleaning procedures and with our patented pulse folding technique to counteract the photocopy effect, to smooth out the surface. And then after this, we continue with the engraving at the exact same spot, which will be, and it already shows, very great results. But now you have learned what this rough end finishing with laser technology is. Of course, now you want to see some results and data. So let's look at some of the results that we have achieved with this technology. In this example, we have a customer design with a goat in the middle. It has approximately a diameter of 40 with a depth of 1.5 millimeter. And we engraved also the rim and the dome. So they were not in the die, they were in the design. So when we look at the area around the eye, the yellow triangle, you see that this area alone is very small. It's 2 millimeters only. But you know what? Let's zoom in even closer. So now we zoom very much in with a high definition microscope. And here you see two different results, left and right. Can you spot which is which? Can you spot if the left one is the fast, or if the right one is the fast, or if the left one is the regular? Which one even is better? Which one even is worse? It's hard to spot because they're very, very, very similar. But here's the result. On the right side, we have the ultra-fast engraving. On the left side, we use our regular engraving setup. And you could see that we could decrease engraving time from 16 hours down to 10 hours only. And if we look at the scale again, the eye itself is around about, or I would say less than 1 millimeter in size. Another example here is on the left side, we engraved something with our regular engraving setup. On the right side, we use our performance tool pathing. All the geometry itself, the shapes, the rounds, the edges, they're all there, they're all the same. You could argue that the surface is a little bit rougher, but look at the time. Down from 24 hours engraving time to only 15 hours engraving time. Let's compare all three. On the left, the regular one, in the middle, the ultra-fast one, on the right, the performance tool pathing. You can barely even tell which one is better or which one is very different. They are very, very similar. But if you look at the time again, down from 8 hours to 5 hours to 4.5 hours only. Here we have another couple of examples that we engraved for customers. This was in cooperation with the IMDTC subgroup laser applications. And here you see an engraving on the left. It would have a diameter of 50, depth 2.2, only 8 hours engraving time. In the middle, diameter 50, 4.2 millimeter in depth, which is very deep. Only 13 hours engraving time. And on the right side, we have our last example, diameter of 41, 2.6 millimeters in depth, only 7 hours of engraving time, which is extremely fast and pretty amazing. When we now put this into perspective, and let's compare not very old technology for the moment, but let's only compare it with the Pico technology that was very popular 5, 6, 7 years ago. One of our test designs we engraved with our Pico and the previous high precision Galvo scan head. and the engraving time was 36 hours. Already with the premium performance Galvo alone, you could decrease it from down to 30 hours only. But now if we look at the new developed processes, the ultra fast and the performance tool pathing, we could cut down engraving time again by half, which is amazing. If you would compare our new ultra fast and performing tool pathing parameters and processes with CNC milling, for example, or with a nanosecond laser engravings, in average, the tests that we have done showed that you are 10 times faster. So one of these femtos from ACSYS with the new developed processes replace in performance and in speed around 10 milling machines and 10 nanosecond laser engraving machines, which is amazing, while we also still have better quality. So what does that mean in conclusion? Well, first, obviously, you can save a lot of time. These new processes are faster than ever before. Your engraving will be quicker done. You will gain a lot of performance and a lot of efficiency, while also you keep all the mandatory quality. And still, you can always apply your previous and the standard and the traditional femtosecond engravings that give you the best possible quality, or you combine it with these new technologies. Everything will also become extremely convenient and easy to use, very user-friendly, with the help from the Kafka software, with our changes to the ACSYS software, everything becomes super easy to apply. And the good thing is, if you're already an ACSYS customer, or if you want to become one, all these technologies are state-of-the-art, standard with our femto machines if they have premium performance technology. If you want to test it for yourself, I'm happy to have a Teams meeting with you. You can send us samples. You can have a live demonstration at one of our factories or facilities. You can even do a live demonstration via remote session. We are happy to prove quality and speed to you. I hope you like what you have seen. I think it's truly amazing. Thank you very much for your attention.